This is how you're starting out. After you're done, save. Give it a unique name. That's it. That's all. So you would pick this. And print.